Hello Blender's user, today I show you how to create a camouflage pattern in Blender. I use Blender version 2.8. As you can see, the Blender 2.8, when it start, come with this default cube. Let's delete it pressing XK. Now I need to add a plane, Shift A, Mesh, Plane. The next step is go to Shading. Create a new material. Delete this principled BCDF, pressing XK. Let's add a color ramp, Shift A, search, color ramp. Let's move this color ramp point and select it in this way. Let's duplicate this color ramp using Shift D. Okay, Shift D. Let's add the mix shader, Shift A, search mix shader. And link shader with surface and each color node with fact sorry, shader 1 and shader 2. Okay, the next step is to select the colors for our camouflage. Click on this white, select color. Click on black, select another color. Okay. Light black. Okay, another step is to randomize this color. Let's add noise texture, search noise texture, duplicate, Shift D, each color to fact. And detail 0 for wall. And for scale, let's start with 5, 10, and 12. Okay, let's press 0. You see through camera and 7. Okay, looks good. This is a tutorial for today. Thank you. Bye bye.